dominant seventh, where we have the C, the seventh, and the third. Dominant seventh and a third. C major seventh. C, I believe minor seventh. C minor. So find a chord book and then learn all these chords. That's, I use it in an exercise on the salsa where I did a 2, a 5.